And friends and guests, and congratulations to the Thai Town Rotary Club and Thai Town members. So yes. My name is Lake Pollard. Actually, my real name is Soparat, but you know, nobody knows Soparat who she is. They just call me Lake. And I am a proud Lake. Member of Lake. District Governors Lake. Home Club. And the friendliest club in District 5280. Yeah. So thank you so much for having me. And I want to say a lot of things about, you know, Thai Town clubs and the Thai Town members, because many people still think that I am a member of this club because, you know, I and Sue, you know, shadow president and the shadow members, we always, you know, hang together, we party, we travel all over the place. So no wonder why they think, you know, I'm a member of this club. So I want to talk about a little bit of the history and how we set up this club. When I got a phone call from Ferris, who's not here, so Debbie is Ferris today. So back then, he was a member of Hollywood Club. So he called me and he asked me to help to set up the Rotary Club for Thai people in Los Angeles. So 10 years ago, I had no idea how I could do it, because I did not know any Thai people in Thai community. The only one person I knew was my hairdresser, because I always, you know, come to Thai town, you know, to get a haircut and, you know, buy some ingredients. So I had a long talk with Warren, and I have to tell you, my husband, who's been to Thailand, he married, you know, the first Thai wife, and he knows a lot about Thailand and Thai history. He said, you know what, sweetie, I don't think it's gonna work. He was so against Warren knows that. Warren said, Lek, we can do it. Let's do it for the district. I said, okay. So I remember the first meeting that we had was at Thailand Plaza. Chitladao restaurant. That's how I met Chef Tui, who just passed away, and his sister. So we met there, and my first time to meet Chen Zi and P. Tom, were you there? And P. Eddie, Pontep. And we had, you know, the long conversation, how are we gonna get, you know, the Thai people to attend the meeting. I did not know any, you know, leaders in Thai community. So Chen Zi and Ferris, you know, helped us a lot, you know, to get some leaders, you know, to attend. And back then, Thai people here, they did not know what Rotary is and what Rotary does. So it's my job and charter President Su's job, you know, to we created the brochure about Rotary in Thai, and then we, you know, hand it out at the restaurant, or, you know, give, you know, to the people that we know, and we got help from the newspaper, Thai newspaper, that you know, we put the information in Thai, and I put my number there so that Rotary is great, because I got to meet, you know, my former Thai student who's been here for many years, because, you know, he saw my photo in the Thai newspaper and he said, is that teacher Soparat? I said, yes, that's me. So we also got invited to be on the Thai TV channel, you know, to promote and to let the people know about Rotary on the Thai TV channel, you know, to promote and to let the people know about Rotary. And it's still not very easy because, you know, the one thing that I found out later, how to get the people to involve or to help you. You got to know the groups of the people and you got to attend their events. Otherwise, you know, they don't know who you are. That's why it took us 1 year to get enough people to sign in. And the last meeting we had about, I think 25, is that so? 25 people or 22 something. So that's enough, you know, to set up and install the club. So the next problem was, who's gonna be the president? Nobody wanted to take this job. So I still remember the meeting that, you know, we were sitting at the restaurant with Debbie, Sue, Sam from Pichai, and myself. So that is the day before we had to submit, you know, the applicant to Scott Clifford, because the next day gonna be the new year of Rotary. So the last minute. So we were sitting there, and without asking anybody, we're supposed to get Tom to be the first president. We're supposed to get Teresa. We're supposed to have PAD, but they all had the same excuse. They said, no, we don't have, you know, Rotary experience. We didn't know any much, you know, much about Rotary. So I said, okay, right now we have Sam and Sue. Who's qualified? Sue was, you know, a member of Westchester, right? Before we, you know, got enough people. I said, I didn't ask him, but I said, hey Sue, you have to be the president. Let me remember that. So I just put her name there. So I was not sure that she was happy or not. There she is.
She was happy. She did 2 years in
yes,
a row.
Yes, she was serving 2 years in a row. So poor thing happened to Sam from Pichai. Remember that, Debbie? His car got towed away after the meeting. So Debbie helped him, you know, to pay, to get a discount, you know. Sorry about that, Sam.
Okay.
And on that night, our district governor, Scott Clifford, you know, drove from his house to pick up the paperwork from Sue's house. So, congratulations, you know, it's been 10 years. And I have been involved in so many events of your guys, you know, in the past. And I've been around, you know, in Thai community. Some of you may know me like, what, Beauty Queen? Like Beauty Queen, leg ballroom dancer, but the real leg is a Rotarian of Westchester Rotary Club.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, thank you so much, everybody, and congratulations, Thai Town. So, yeah. We have many more years to celebrate. Thank you and good night.
Programs and projects, particularly. Business improvement, tourism promotion, and local beautification. And I keep looking at Pitom right here. I know he's the man who will help us
improve okay.
Our community.
I'm in.
You're in. I'm in too. The Royal Thai Consulate General supports development of Thai Town, and such goal cannot succeed without participation of all key stakeholders, especially the Rotary Club of Thai Town, right? The Thai American Chamber of Commerce of California, and also the Thai Community Development Center, right there. Jesse has been working for so long to help improve Thai Town. We cannot succeed without all of our key stakeholders. So please join us, and I call on Rotary Club of Thai Town to help us move toward this goal. I'm certain that Thai Town can be enhanced and evolved into a town of excellence for everyone to appreciate and enjoy. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, the Rotary Club of Thai Town also provides an important connection between the Thai American community right here in the United States and to their home country, Thailand. The kingdom is transforming into from a manufacturing economy to an economy that is based on invention and technology under the new economic policy of Thailand 4.0. Thailand's economy is expected to grow close to 4% this year. This is due to stronger exports and record growth in the agricultural sector. Thailand's ease of doing business ranking in the World Bank's 2018 report has surged 20 notches to number 26 in 2018. Due to removals of unnecessary requirements and reduction of fees in establishing a company, and also introduction of e-services to facilitate business operations. Also booming in the numbers are the tourists coming to our country. In 2016, we welcomed 32.6 million tourists to Thailand, in a country of 67 million, by the way. So half of the population at any one time is tourists. Huh? How about that?
I like that.
And they contributed to $760 billion to our economy. This year, we anticipate that 34 million tourists will visit the kingdom. And you know how many from the United States? Give me a guess.
50%.
1 million. Oh, wow. 1 million. We are anticipating 1 million U.S. tourists to visit Thailand this year alone. That's not our goal. I think we are achieving that in the next several weeks. So we have a video clip for you to show you to help us reach that goal. Yeah. How about that, huh? Yeah. How about that? Yeah. That's the cue. All right, here you go. It just takes you a few minutes. Once you finish, seeing this video, I'm sure that you'll rush out and go to relax, fly out to Thailand, right? So allow me once again to join you to congratulate Rotary Club of Thai Town on its 10th year anniversary. And please enjoy our Thai cuisine and be prepared for our hospitality for tonight. Please enjoy the video. Thank you so much. But Rotary Club of Thai Town has made our residents that much more beautiful. Thank you so much, Pithong. And the Rotary Club of Thai Town, the team and staff. And how about one more round of applause for Ginger, our dancer, who was right, Adam, so much. Thank you so much. Field Deputy George Hakopians, I hope I pronounced that correctly, representative of council member Mitchell Farrell. And District Governor Cosette Ruggieri, welcome. Presidents of Rotary Clubs, I know that you are sitting all around. A round of applause for yourself. Welcome once again to our home, all Rotarians, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Sawadee krap once again. Now you know what that means, right? As co-host, I want to welcome to our home and our special event to celebrate the 10th anniversary of Rotary Club of Thai Town, which was founded on June 29, 2007. It's my great pleasure and honor to receive all of you here today. As our guest, I also wish to congratulate Pithong, our president, and his